particles can pass through energy barriers that classical physics would deem impenetrable. In a game, this could allow players to tunnel through obstacles or walls,